To access an individual item from your list, write out the name of the list and the number of the slot you want to access, like this. This means, give me the item in the list names, sitting in slot number 2. The official term for slot number is index, so we would read names, left bracket, 2, right bracket, as names at index 2. You might have noticed that the first index in the list is 0. In programming, we usually start counting at 0, which means that names at index 0 is the first item of the list, and names at index 2 is actually the third item in the list. When your program runs, the computer will look up the current value that lives at the given index of the list, just like the computer looks up the current value of a variable. For example, if you have a list of numbers called numList, you can create an expression like this. Var sum gets numList at index 2 plus numList at index 5. The value stored in index 2 is 40, and the value stored at index 5 is 60, so the variable sum is assigned the value 100.